her darling. Even as a child, cloth was magic. Her mum, who massaged in the sauna shop, brought books of patterns home from the tailor next door. She lay on her stomach on the linoleum, soaking in texture with her good eye, while Mum boiled a soup cube, pulled a pure white roll open, and poured in sandwich spread for her darling.